Hey folks, whenever we're printing off labels, we always have to have someone handy to watch them just in case the labels get twisted up or stuck against one another and then get damaged, which inevitably means we have to reprint them. And so to fix things, we went out and bought this very inexpensive label rolling machine, and now we don't have to have anyone supervising it. It's perfect every time, so there's no wasted overprocessing. Thanks so much.